Now, this they did around the loop, the 10-second thing. Is this something Andre was willing to do because the back was just so bad at this point? And
he was never wanted, willing. He hated the Warrior.
Right, that's what I'm saying. To put him over in 10
and
seconds.
And that was a Vince thing. And, yeah, I don't know. Because that, I guess the, it was probably more his idea to do it in 10 seconds because he didn't want to be in the ring at all with the Warrior. Not for 10 seconds. So for him to do the job in 10 seconds was less painful than to have to be in the ring with him for 2 minutes.
Gotcha.
Because he hated.
I was going to say, it's been said about Andre that you fell on one side of the fence with the
hated.
Other. Someone you liked, someone you didn't like.
He hated. Like he hated Jake. He hated the friggin' Warrior. Hated him.
Did you get along with him?
The Giant?
Yeah.
Yeah. If there's anybody you want to like, it was him. And for God bless him. You know, I went to his funeral in the Carolinas when they laid him to rest, and at his ranch, and Vince was there and a lot of the guys. And you know, I knew him since when I started in the business, and for some, you know, he liked the Hulkster too. You know, he wouldn't have passed the torch the way he did to somebody to the Hulkster the way he did it and things if he didn't like the guy. You know, and stuff. And so, you know, and fortunately, when I was coming up too, Hulk and I worked together, but we worked separate for many, many years. And, you know, I went my own way and spent a lot of years in the business learning from guys. And the Giant was one of the guys that I learned from and took my lumps from and stuff and battle royals and matches and stuff. And then when it came back to the years later, there was always, he had that respect for me though, too, you know, that he had a respect for me because I paid my freaking dues in the business. And nobody handed me nothing. I earned everything that I got.